Dear teachers, this is Dr. Stanley Prakash Kumar, former staff tutor, District Center for English, Nellore. Today's language game is, do you feel? Do you have any feelings? We are going to see four different feelings in this language game. Good morning, children.
Good morning, sir.
Now our game is, do you feel? Now I am going to show you one feeling. You must tell me. Just raise your hand. I will call you here. Now children, I will not say any name. I will show you one feeling. You must tell me what that feeling is. Okay? Now I am going to show. See this.
Happy.
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 So, happy. So when you are happy, just smile and laugh. Who is going to show me that feeling? Just raise your hand.
Happy.
Are you going to show that happy feeling? Come on. Show me that happy feeling. See, he's showing that happy feeling. Okay? Okay. I will show you another clipping and then see that clipping. How are they?
Happy.
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 They are just dancing. When we are happy, we dance, smile like that. This is the feeling of happiness. Now I'm going to tell you another feeling. I will show that feeling. Who is going to say? Just raise your hand.
Angry.
Angry.
Angry. You please come. Show that feeling. Angry feeling. Yeah, when we are angry, see that. I will kick you. See that feeling, okay? Very good, very good. So that is the feeling of anger. See this? What is this feeling?
Angry.
Is he happy? No. He is very serious. Serious, angry. Okay? Understood? So next, I am going to show you another feeling. What is that feeling? Okay, feeling. Yeah, come here. Please come here. When we are sad, we just cry and stand like this. Show that feeling. Show that feeling. Yeah, that is the feeling of sadness. Okay? Right, very good, very good. P.V. Sindhu. See here, she is sad. How is she?
Sad.
Sad.
Like this. See this.
Sad.
She is a?
Sad.
When we are sad, we just give that feeling. Okay. Now, how many we have seen? We have seen three feelings. Now, I am going to show you another feeling. What is that feeling?
Bayam.
Bayam.
In English? Who will
fear.
Say in English?
Fear.
Fear. Fear. Please come. You have not said, see, please come. Now you. Show me that feeling. Show me. That is the feeling of scared, fear, okay? Very good, very good. Let us give him a big hand. So, these are four feelings. Now I will show you once again. You tell me.
Sad.
Sad. Who is that? Very good. That is sad feeling. Very good. Next. Very good. Now I will show you another feeling. Now I will show you another feeling.
Angry.
Angry. So these are all four feelings. Now I am going to show you some flashcards. You must tell me what is that. See this picture and tell me what this feeling is. Who will say? Come
fear.
Here.
Huh?
Fear. This is?
Fear.
Fear. Very good. Claps. You tell me this feeling.
Happy.
When we are very happy.
Happy.
Come here. Come here. You show happy feeling? Show? Yeah, very good. Very good. Very good. This is the feeling of happiness. Okay. Now I am going to show you another feeling.
Sad.
When we are worried, we just give this type of feeling. Okay? Very good, very good. Claps. Now I am going to show you another feeling. You must tell me what this feeling is.
Fear.
What is this feeling?
Fear.
Yeah, you are right. See that eyes. When we are angry, we put our eyes like this. Now, so far, we have learnt about four feelings. When we are happy, we just laugh. When we are angry, our eyes, you know, will be like that. We show our anger like this. When we are sad, we give this position, okay? And when we are scared and when we are fearful, we say like this. Have you understood all four feelings, children?
Understood.
So, these are all four feelings we have learnt. We show our feelings in that way. Okay? Okay, thank you, children. Thank you very much. And this is all about this game, my dear teachers. We can tell our students about all the feelings. We can show them and we can ask the children to come forward and then show their feelings. We can show some flashcards like this, give them a clear-cut idea. Thank you very much, students and teachers. Wish you all the best. Thank you. Thank you.